Muchas gracias.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
You know, this is 5 months after the disaster. There's still a million people without lighting. Every time we go to a home, it's an old lady, an old man. So this is what the donation's about. It's just really about giving light and giving them a big hug of love as well. So we won't stop lighting up Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rico, somos voluntarios de la tercera hora.
So now, you get to meet the people and see the smiles that you caused.